광물 부족함.
I was kind of blind countering that game, just because he's been playing so much just Stargate every game. Like the last time I played him, he played Stargate every game. Just straight into Stargate, no, nothing before it. Like, it would have been rough for me that game if he was going for, like, a, let's say, 6-gate glaives or something like that. Then it would have been a tough hold. Or, like, an Archon drop or DTs, something like that. It would have been a bit rougher. But, turned out okay. Difficult. I don't think it's that hard to play against right now. It's just it's not hard for me to play, but it's the matchup feels a lot harder. It's, I don't know how to describe it properly. Feel like I have a timer on me to finish the Protoss before the late game. Whereas before I felt like I could go late game. No, it's just I feel like I have to kill my opponent, or like at least get a, like a huge advantage in the mid game, or like early late game. That's the biggest difference, I think. What? There's not even mining gas yet.
Yeah.
우주 더 필요한 에너지 충분치 않음 새로운 여왕 준비됨. 에너지 광물 더 필요함. 광물 부족함. 광물 충분치 않음. 받아들일 수 없는 명령입니다. 여왕 생성 성공. 에너지 충분치 않음. 에너지 부족함. 광물 여왕 생성 성공. 새로운 여왕 준비됨. 점막 위에서 변태해야 함. 광물 더 에너지 충분. 광물 충분치 않음. 에너지 부족함. 광물 더 필요함. 광물 부족함. 군단이 진화했음. 새로운 여왕 준비됨. 베스피가스 더 있음. 대군주 에너지 부족함. 추가 광물
Yeah, like the game was just super over. Like I think this game I could have literally done like whatever I wanted after this opens. Like, I'm not sure, did he go to fortune in response to this? Because that's really bad if that's the case. Yeah, it was fortune in response. It's not good. Not good. I guess he wanted to go Nexus first, right? I guess. It's kind of weird, anyways.